Hey guys, Greg again. Issue 2, or part 2, the official Star Wars fact file. This is a reprint to the other one that was a few years ago. In issue 2, you get the binder. Quite nice binder. Inside, you get another picture of the galaxy and another fact file timeline. Just be careful because this issue number 2 is taped to the front, and when it comes over, just be careful. Mine started coming up just there and down here. Other than that, pretty good. And we'll just have a quick look in the issue 2. So this one's the legendary Jedi Master Yoda. As I said in the first one, I've watched all the movies, but I'm not overly excited about the movies, so I'm not a big fan. So what you do is you just pull all these out, and then when you get the dividers, I think in the next issue, you arrange them into their specific sections and by the dates, and also using the code up there. And I still also having issues with the free gifts, which I'll get to in a second. This gives you a bit of a blueprint of the Incom T-65 X-Wing. I think I've said that correct anyway, hopefully. Issue 3, so that's issue 2. Issue 3, obviously you get the dividers, and it's about Han Solo. If you want to go to the website, StarWarsFactFile.com. So this obviously is from when the UK got it, because today is the 12th of March 2015, and it says the 2nd of June 2014, so obviously they don't replace that. Alright, if it's $6.99 per issue. This one was $6.99. Last issue was $2.50 or something, I think. So issue 3, you get the dividers, and plus you get that issue for free. Issue 4, oh no, you pay for issue 3. Issue 4 is free. You get a film cell as a gift in your first delivery. Your fifth delivery, you get a binder of Darth Vader, so similar to that one. And your fourth gift on seventh delivery, you either get Butterfetta or Darth Maul. And there is still people waiting more than a year to get both of them, so you can only have one statue, and people are still waiting for their binder, and people are still waiting for their figurine. So probably take that into consideration. Oh, plus you get a free digital edition. Oop, you do. But yeah, after a year, you'd think they'd at least pull their finger out and work something out. So there, that's it, guys. Catch you next time.